Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Thank you for coming. Today, we're going to be talking about unity, oneness, togetherness. My name is Aosa Sonoholo. I want to talk about the benefit of togetherness. It's a weapon that God has given to married people that we refuse to use. Being together, not in the physical, in the flesh, in your spirit, there is a win that you experience that you cannot imagine. Winning is a force, and there are the principles to put to work. When you agree as a husband and as a wife, with both of you agreeing, you will win like you never imagined. The victories will be amazing. When you agree with your husband, agree with your wife on issues, the victories will be mind-blowing. You cannot imagine it. Yes, there are, I want this, you want that. Come to a compromise. Agree on issues. The victories will amaze you. No wonder when the people who wanted to build the Tower of Babel, they wanted to build it as soon as they agreed, they were speaking one language. And the Bible recorded that this thing that they have imagined and agreed to do, nothing can stop them. And God knew that nothing can stop them. God came and He changed their language. That's how it is. If you and your husband, you and your wife, you agree, nothing can stop you. The talk is not negotiable. Agree with your husband. Agree with your wife. It's a weapon that God has given to man to win. No wonder the Bible says one will chase 1,000 and two will chase 10,000. It's not times two. It's not times five. It is not time. The multiplication is big. Agree. Come to a compromise and win. The benefit that is associated with it, that's what the enemy don't want us to enjoy. And then choose to enjoy it. Choose to agree and win. Choose to win. You will soar high beyond your imagination. The way you will be so winning, the way you will be winning, you will be amazed. It will be an amazement to yourself. Choose to agree. Choose to agree. Choose to win. You will win. The victories will be so great, you will love it. Choose to agree and win. Choose to agree and win. Don't quarrel. Don't fight. That's a weapon the enemy uses to put us behind. No, from today, choose to agree and win. You will be amazed at the victories. God bless you. You will enjoy the winning. Your children will be glad. Everybody around you will see the glory. Choose to agree and win. God bless you. Good to come your way. God bless you. I love you. And if you love my videos, why not share it with your friends and family? And good to come your way again next time. God bless you. Bye.